Lisbeth, we're here in your studio for lballet.com.
Yes. Yeah.
With 8 cameras around us.
Yeah.
Why did you start this?
Why we started this? Not only me, eh?
No, no.
Also my pianist, Paul. We started because my students were not allowed to go to enter a studio because of Corona. And then we have this new mediums and we can give class on the internet, so they could join being at home in their sleeping room or in the kitchen, everywhere where something was to hold on, because we only started with the exercises at the bar, because that kept them fit. Mm. And I thought then in a few weeks I can go on with them without going back in the technique, they are fit and I can go on. The other reason was that in my lifelong career as a ballet teacher, I developed an own methodology. And as in earlier times, you always had to write, and I like writing, but now we can make it visible. Mm. So it's really visible now. We have our classes, we divided the methodology in 3 classes, and I think I take 2 years to give the full insight in my methodology. And you can join this in by the internet, you can see it, and then you can see the dancers. I have a team of dancers around us. You can hear the music, but the music will be separated also, so you have the ballet music about it, you get the notes, the texts of the classes written, and you see the dancers. And there are also methodology talks where I give insight about the special things that are important for the methodology.
You started it for Holland, but now it's international.
Yes, so I started to speak English. It's not my native language, but everyone can hear that. So it's not my specialty, but I started a year ago only reading in English and getting taught by the internet. So I'm gathering words. I have in my handbag a little notebook with important words, and I'm not ashamed to make faults, because
then you learn.
Yeah, you learn.
It's so also with dancing.
Yeah, yeah. It's international. So yeah. Everyone, I hope everyone can understand it. And I'm speaking so simple because I have not so much words that everyone can understand it. I think so. I hope so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You said it. You think it's in 2 years that you got all the stuff made.
Yes.
How far are you now?
I'm about 1 year, about 1 year, but we are going very quickly, you know, because my pupils, the pupils we are working with, are talented, are really talented, are motivated, so I can do this very quickly. For example, a junior class can start when you are 9. My juniors are also intermediate and advanced people, so I can go very fast in the material. But when you are a teacher, you will see this. Mm. And I warn also for that. So you do this much more slowly than I do it now. Yeah. But it's because it's all about the steps you take. I start here and then this comes and then this follows up and then this follows up to get at the end of the advanced there. Mm. Yeah, so we are working more quickly than in a normal situation.
You still work with pupils here in the studio?
Yes.
But you must miss also the interaction with the pupils around the world looking at your videos.
Yes.
Do you have contact with them?
They can contact me via by means of the internet.
Yeah.
And then I always give an answer.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. They can give me questions, and I like that.
Yeah.
Even it is not sad to get questions. I like it.
No.
Because my brains are working then also.
Okay.
Yeah.
For who do you make these videos?
look, a dancer can join in and doing the class. I get the feedback. I can understand you. I understand what you mean, and it's fine to do. But my purpose is to give my methodology to ballet teachers, so they can have the profit of it. They get the whole sequence of development within the pupil, and it's made visible. So my main goal is to make this methodology really visible and conserved, because when it is in the net, it will, I hope it will stay, and when I'm dead, it's there somewhere.
So it's your legacy.
Yes.
For the next generations.
Yes.
You work with three levels.
Yes.
In your courses.
Yes.
Can you explain that?
Yes, I can explain that, because a methodology is not only for 2 years. A methodology is about, I think, 8-10 years from the start to really be able to do something. Now, we have a limit of time, because yes, you cannot give 5 classes a day on this level. That's too much. It's also too much for the students. So we decided to take 3 levels, and each level I teach 2 years. So it is a level, a junior class, it's the starting level, and I make a junior class A and a junior class B. And that junior B is going on intermediate A, and that becomes intermediate B, and that is followed up by advanced A, and is getting advanced B. So then I have in ourselves 6 years, but we are going very quickly. So I suppose every level is divided, in fact, in ABC, ABC, and then you have 9 years classes, because I give every week another class. But I miss it sometimes myself, because I want to hurry up. Sometimes I would love to hold the class a week longer, but I don't do this because of the teachers who are following us. It would be not profitable for them. So I do really every week new material, new class, and the material is really structured from the start to the end.
Yeah, okay. Well, Lisbeth, finally, do you want to say something to the audience at home?
Yes, nice. I hope you will enjoy the classes. I hope you will have profit of my methodology, and I hope you can work further with this methodology to develop it to an even higher level. Thank you when you will join in.
Okay, Lisbeth, thank you very much. And you watching at home, good luck, success, and bye-bye.
Bye-bye.